you guys. So look, before we get into this video, I want to share a very, very, very special product for you guys. I know a lot of you guys drink coffee or it's getting cold, you know what I'm saying, winter time. So, you know what I'm saying, if you like J. Cook, like the Swiss Miss hot chocolate. So basically what I did is I teamed up with this company called GHGM, and it's a self-stirring coffee mug. So basically what it is, they went ahead, they send it. You can order it on Amazon. I'm gonna go ahead and put the link in the description below, and I'll go ahead and pop up a little picture somewhere on the screen right here so you know which one to order. Basically what it is, it's like $30, something cheap, you know what I'm saying? But if you like me, you lazy when it comes down to trying to stir stuff and you don't want to stir. So I'm going to basically show you guys how a self-stirring coffee mug works, whether you're going to drink hot chocolate, your parents drank coffee, you drank coffee in the morning, whatever it is. So look, so right here what I got. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and pour a little bit of that damn near half the mug. So you see I poured a little bit of the Swiss Miss Marshmallow Hot Cocoa Mix. Some milk, right? We need the milk to be hot. So you're going to go ahead and you're basically going to put your milk or your water, whatever it is, the coffee, you wanna get your coffee or your milk hot. It's a little warm. I gotta put it on a flat surface, get a little bit closer. And we gonna pour this in. And voila! I know you guys see it stirring. It's going. Ooh! How you feeling about it?
I like it.
You like it? Okay. Taste it. Let's see. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mom. We got the self-stirring coffee mug on lock. Look it, it's just going by itself. I swear I'm not, we didn't touch nothing to it. You see the camera's been recording this whole time. So yes, anyways, like I said, you know what I'm saying, it is probably the best coffee stirring mug on the planet. So I need you guys to go ahead and click that link in the description to go ahead and purchase your own. They are $40 on Amazon, so trust me, that's not a lot when you ain't got a stir. You just look at it and it's just stirring, you know what I'm saying? Tuss. But yeah, anyways, I love you guys so much. Make sure you guys go ahead and purchase that on Amazon. I love y'all, appreciate y'all. Go shop, link in the description. We out. Enjoy the video. Got a bag, I spent it. Had to get the new thing tinted. She gon' throw a bag in the backseat. Hit a foreign in a foreign, it's different. She gon' let me buzz it down. Buzz it down. She gon' let me buzz it down. Cookie gang, it's your boy Jay cooking. I'm back once again with another lit video. Yeah. Hey man, say man. So today is my first, I'm gonna be completely honest, it's my first solo video for a minute. I haven't done a solo video, like literally just me by myself, for probably about 2 months. I don't know, you probably look back, maybe I did like a reaction or two or something like that, but that's pretty much it. But the reason why I'm doing this video is because I am a little depressed, you know what I'm saying? I can't lie to y'all, I'm a little sad. I'm not too sad.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna let it take a toll on me. I'm not gonna, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna really just stop everything, but it's just like, it's hard, you feel me? Cause I lost my Instagram. Instagram got disabled or deleted, I don't know how, but I woke up this morning at like 5:45 to a text from someone else saying, why'd you block me, or why'd you unfollow me, why can't I find your page? I'm like, all right, what? I'm confused. So then I go to look at my Instagram and I'm not following, like I can't even get into my Instagram, it logged me out, all that. So I'm just like, what the fuck happened? And I go find out that a bunch of people's Instagrams got deleted or hacked or whatever it is. But I am working on getting it back. But in the meantime, I do not have, I only have one Instagram, and that is my new Instagram at JCook2G. You know what I'm saying? I had to create a new Instagram because I got to keep y'all updated with everything. That's the way I promote my YouTube videos. That's the way I work with brands. That's the way I show, you know what I'm saying, update on what I'm looking like. You know what I'm saying? Am I looking fine? Am I looking boring? Am I looking ugly? Or am I scoring? I don't know. That ain't rhyme, but you know what I'm saying? They kind of rhyme at the same time, baby. Hey, what it is? What it do, baby? But yeah, so I am kind of sad, you know what I'm saying? So I thought, what other way to figure out a way to get all my supporters, all the day one Cookie Gang supporters, you know what I'm saying? The day ones, because it's a solo video. So if you click this, it's just because, you know what I'm saying, you really support me, you know what I'm saying? You really are interested in what I'm doing, and you are real Cookie Gang. You really a part of the gang. So I want to say I love y'all so much, and we're going to get through this together. I did thought it was a good idea because I could get as much of the day one supporters as possible to go ahead and go over and follow my new Instagram at jcook2jiggy. So if you guys can, please go follow that so I can keep you guys updated with everything. I have some dope stuff coming that I'm kind of sad that my Instagram got deleted at this time, because the way I was gonna show it was gonna be on Instagram, so now I gotta show it on the new Instagram. But yeah, go ahead, go over there, follow, link is in the description below, at jcook2jiggy. I love y'all so much. So forget all that, you know what I'm saying? That's over, it is what it is, ain't nothing we can do about it, you know what I'm saying? I ain't finna stress about it. God got me, you know what I'm saying? My followers got me, Cookie Gang got me, you know what I'm saying? And so I decided what not better video to do but it in my feelings playlist. Only cause, you know what I'm saying, I'm damn near in my feelings since I don't got no Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Something like that, and I just figured might as well be in my feelings with the Cookie Gang, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I know I say that a lot. I see y'all be commenting stuff like, oh, I was riding around in V12 with a race in the middle. It's just a couple ones, you know what I'm saying? Then two, cause probably like 400 or 500. I don't even know why I got there. I do want to say before we get into this, make sure you guys go ahead and hit that like button. Boom! Go ahead, hit that subscribe button, click, and make sure you turn your post notifications on like a light bulb. Y'all know it is. And make sure you guys follow me on my new Instagram, @jcook2jiggy. If you ain't get the memo yet, go follow it. It's gonna be like a little ride with me slash playlist, cause I got an Airbnb in Scottsdale, Arizona till Sunday. So today's Monday. Monday till Sunday. So that's where I'm headed right now. I got all my stuff packed in the back. Oh yeah, okay. So when I come to Reds, oh shit. See, I suck. When I be driving, when I be trying to stop at a stop sign, I end up in the crosswalk of the stop sign. So damn near, even though I stopped, I might just get a ticket, which kind of sucks, cause it's like, hey, at least I'm doing something good. I'm stopping, baby. I have to give a big shout out to my homegirl, Kyla Shanae, you know what I'm saying? I do want to give you a little shout out, baby. You know what I'm saying? You look aight. I ain't gonna lie, you look aight. But I want to give a big shout out to her, you know what I'm saying? We FaceTiming sometimes, kind of all the time. But you know what I'm saying, I was on FaceTime her before I did this video, and she said she has some song requests. So, you know what I'm saying, I gotta throw in at least one or two of her songs, and one of her songs was this right here.
Not into wasting time, I was just doing fine. Should I find something new, or should I be tripping on you? These decisions ain't easy to
read,
cause I can't find one that knows how to treat a man. I'm just really trying to understand, who really trying to know who I am. Cause right now I can't even trust my friends.
Trying to live my life right.
Won't you see my pain?
Oh, you my dumbass. I thought this shit said my queen, so I'm like, queen and saying peace. I'm retarded, I'm sorry, y'all.
Everything I get, you get a piece. Why you can't sit back and be my piece?
I can't do this song, because I thought I knew every single word to the song. I don't know every word to the song. I'm like, well, I thought he said he was going to say three. Can't buy her necklace, so I bought her three. That sounds fire, you feel me? He said, something about, I ain't bought her necklace, I bought her teeth or something like that. I don't know, but I ain't buy you a necklace, but I buy you three, baby. All right, so that's a good one to start off. All right, Kyla Shanae, you know what I'm saying? You got the little slaps on deck. And the next one that she said, this one, I was gonna put this in there either way, so don't think you popping. You ain't, nah, this ain't you, son.
We've been on a tragedy for once. Why can't you with me with me for once? Many of our brothers left you, but this pleasure is mine. Who you loving? Who you wanna pull up with? Like Martin, ex-lovers is like scars. Cause it stopped hurting, but never forgetting what it was.
Okay. So we starting off pretty smooth, you know what I'm saying? Niggas is actually, you feel me? We actually feeling good. I don't know why I switched up my voice like that. Hey, lady. Look, people need to learn how to drive, because when you trying to get over in a lane, if somebody's behind you and you start swerving over, you can't be mad. You ain't put on your blinker. You didn't put on the light. That's a motherfucking signal to let you know that you going to the left or you going to the right. So you can't get mad at me if I don't get over, if I don't move when you trying to move. Does that make sense? Yes, I know it makes sense. So do that. I need to merge. Look, I'm over here talking about what I just said is what I was just doing the opposite of. Like, suck my dick, son. Damn. Suck my dick again, son. I put my blinker on. You ain't put your blinker on, so you can't be mad at me. I'm about to add in a Reese song that's unreleased. I'm just gonna give y'all a little snippet, you know what I'm saying? So y'all could, it's coming out. Trust me.
Feeling you, soon as you left my side, I started missing you. Baby, I can't lie, I'm feeling you. Soon as you left my side, I started missing you. Good moves, good vibes, ever since you've been around.
I'ma tell you how I feel. I'm trying to spend some money, I'm trying to put it on your back, I'm trying to put it in your tummy. I'm gonna do Hey, tell Jordan, somebody go tell young Reese, let me get a song with him. If we made a song together, matter of fact, let's do this. If we get this video, since this is a playlist, you know what I'm saying, it's all about music. If we can get this video to 20,000 likes, that means every single one of y'all that's watching this video right now definitely has to press that like button, because 20,000 likes, that's a lot of likes, I can't lie to you. But if we can get this video to 20,000 likes, I will force my brother to make a song with me. Because a lot of you guys have been requesting, why don't you do a song with your brother for once for the YouTube? I will literally force him into making a song with me. We'll make a whole music video, everything. I'll show the recording process, all that. So go ahead, like that. Like that, like that, like that. Now, next one we got, I can't lie to y'all. I don't know, I really don't know what, who can compare when it comes to, you know what I'm saying, like, this is simp mode on 5,000, you feel me? So when y'all see, when you hear this song, I know you sit behind that screen, I know you trying not to sing along, but look, baby, you can sing along. It is what it is. You can do it. You can sing along. I'm telling you, I'm giving you the permission right now. Right now.
Yeah, was crazy from the get-go. Neither one of us knew why. Take some time. They see that we did that. Yes, it's so true that. Yes, we've been through it. Yes, see, baby, we've been too long for too long. And I can't be without
my Instagram.
I'll be who they are, the world to know just what I feel.
Call the radio.
If you just can't be without you, baby.
Y'all can't say I didn't kill that. I said, I give it all, baby. Ooh.
Boom.
Cause we've been too strong for too long, and I can't leave my Instagram. But look, all you gotta do. With this one, you know we gotta shake it off, cause we not so sad and we can't hold.
Like you know I'm here to say.
Boy, if you don't get.
Ooh, I done did the rubbing, I done did the jacking, now I'm full rapping. I put on my brothers, I put on my bitch. Had to wear the dress, cause I had a stick. You know where the bag at, tell me where it is.
Where it is?
I came from rest, the riches on the shit. I can no longer disguise a bitch, cause I'm rich. I escaped everyone on the list, cause I'm supposed to be rich. I don't care about no car, tell you just how it is.
I don't care about no car, I'm telling you just how it is. The one I just played, like, yes. Look, Kyla guy sent me one more song. I told her, because it was this one song. I forgot what the name of it's called, but I definitely know, like, you feel me, the name, the real, like, I know the lyrics. I just don't know the name. Y'all know what I'm talking about? Like, when you know the song lyrics, but you just don't know the name. And those song lyrics that you know does not hint to the song name. So it's not like you just type in, you get what I'm saying? And try to figure out what the title is. You just gotta really know the name.
Born. You made a nigga strong, you the one. You mm-hmm. This Billy Taylor, my second baby. My wife be same tape. Before it's done, I promise we'll have a fun. Come
I finally found out what it is. Man, wait, how did I not know the name of this song? I'm stupid. I'm straight stupid. I can't lie to y'all. When this come on, if I'm in a club and this come on, I'm to which one am I on? That's, you know what I'm saying? Oh, baby.
How you doing? I bet you find what to do, what you got in mind and love. Got me feeling like Joe the Seeker, but I can't leave you alone. Take a shot and see what's wrong, and it's gonna be on.
VIP, that's the way you cry. I'm about to end up calling it a night. She said, oh, oh, ready to ride.
And there's a part in this song that I'm gonna sing for y'all, alright? And I don't need y'all coming for me because it's a solo. And when I sing it, just know I got the vocals. Just because I'm not like Young Reese, it's okay. I got my own vocals. I don't need your opinion. I got my vocals. Ready? Hey!
You know you like it like that. You don't have to fight back. Here's a pillow fight.
Yes!
Tell me over and over and over again.
Know you for a long time.
Shout it.
But fucking never crossed my mind.
Shout it.
But tonight I see something in you.
Shout it.
That made me want to get with you.
Y'all ready for my solo?
Woo! Yeah.
That J. Cook had to fucking do it again.
Okay.
Okay, I can't lie to y'all. We got some bangers in this. This probably one of my best, no cap. I'm not capping to you. This probably one of my best In My Feelings playlist. Because the songs that we got right here is like, these ain't, you feel me? This ain't no regular schmegler. You ain't gonna get none of this with your favorite YouTuber. I'm just kidding, you know, we had thrown a little bit of sneak peek of the upcoming super, super duper lit playlist. You dig? Mama!
It's not me and you, it's not me and you. Reckless saying, no, I damn love you like I do. Say you're moving on, well, I guess that's just emotion. I guess that's just emotion.
Instagram, this song is dedicated to you because I guess it's just emotion that my fucking Instagram is.
I guess that's just emotion.
I don't have the fuck to give. I've been moving state to state in my leather and my Tim's like it's 1998. And my dog Chubby Chub, that's my nigga from the way. Like everybody calling because they want me on their song. It's like every time I touch it, I can never do no wrong.
All right, and whenever Eric Day One Cookie Gang supporter knows, when Jay Cook, when I put on Nip, that's not just another artist to me, right? Nipsey Hussle, if y'all know who Nip is. Nipsey Hussle, greatest artist to live, you feel me? I don't care what nobody say. He was 10 toes down, you feel me? Had his own stuff going, owned multiple businesses, you feel me? Invested in real estate at young ages, you know what I'm saying? Took care of his wife, his kid, you feel me, all that, just a real nigga all around. So when I play songs like this, the one that I'm about to play, these ain't songs. Like, I'm not just playing songs just to play them. Like, I'm showing y'all, I'm playing songs for y'all that, like, really hit me, you feel me? Like, when it comes to Nipsey, I play songs that I really feel. Let me call you back in, like, 5 minutes.
Are you on your way over here?
To B&B, yeah. I can't lie to y'all, 50 Gang. I hope you guys enjoyed this lit In My Feelings simp playlist, you know what I'm saying? I know I'm not getting paid for this. This is definitely gonna get demonetized because, you know what I'm saying? I'm really in my feelings and I'm really talking my shit. I can't lie to y'all. With this one, it's no censor. So I hope y'all loved it. I'll come back with another playlist sometime soon. If you guys wanna go ahead and drop in the comment section, comment your favorite song from this video in the comment section below. Let's try to get this video 20,000 likes like I said. And we get to 20,000 likes. What did I say I'd do? Oh, Reese, me and Reese are gonna make a song. We're gonna do a music video and all that. So I hope y'all loved it. I hope y'all enjoyed Cookie Gang. Y'all know what it is. I'll be back either tomorrow or the next day with another lit video. Cookie Gang, make sure, don't forget, go follow me on my new Instagram at jcook2g. It's right there. Go follow. I love y'all so much. Make sure you click that like button. Boom, go ahead and subscribe button. Click. Make sure you turn your post notifications on like a light bulb. Also, P.S. Wink, wink. New merch coming very, very soon. I got a little collab for y'all. I'm out.
You was never mine. Don't get smart with me. Lower your voice. Lower your voice. Got no choice. I gave you this work. I don't employ.